sitting in the dark. We reap what we sow. You don't have to like Maggie. She lived her whole life with a cruel, dark heart. You decide, did she get what she deserved? The life lived with a dark heart will leave you sitting in the dark. A dark, chilling short story by RodGilley. Click on the link in the description below to read this and other great stories at assembly.co. It's a free read.